had to come from somewhere, right?
Yeah, various listeners, witness death. Don't give a damn, I'm repping young Sinatra till my last breath. Easily my darkest confession is lyrical aggression through indiscretion that triggers anti-depression when addressing my profession in every session. The fact that I'm alive is such a blessing. Sipping wine while these honeys are dressing. What I'm about to say is highly confidential, and in the music industry today very essential. So massage your pencil. You can do it on your own. Stop thinking that these labels is the ones that put you on. Let's change the topic. Who's your favorite rapper? I'm the top pick. Ha, the flow is elegant, never irrelevant. How many times must I say this? Cock back and spray this. Never delay this. I pray this reaches the masses and spread like cancer on their asses. Now allow me to catch wreck. Bust rhymes like tech. Put me in your box and I'll destroy the deck.
Life's a bitch and then you die.
I used to bust tables, now I bust rhymes.
That buck, that water bottle, water bottle.
Life's a bitch and then you die.
I swear to God, I'm the reincarnated young Sinatra.
Life's a bitch and then you die.
I used to bust tables, now I bust rhymes.
That buck, that water bottle.
When I'm Asiago, dodging paparazzi with the finest diamond in Chicago. The baddest Bobby Soxer that you ever seen. Reppin' my team, we real all the time. So my squad king, Bing, Davis, me, Sinatra, and my boy Dean. The way we
winning,
I can't believe there isn't a Shane. And pregnant women listening, they get birth to a fiend. I spit narcotic epidemic all up in your genes. In lamest terms, I disperse a verse you never seen. Assassinate rappers the moment that they intervene. Why you in the alley playing dice? I'm in the yacht contemplating plans for the next diamond heist. Art thieves and jewel connoisseurs. I study every part of their mind to make my rhyme better than yours.